Now we're in the control room, we're going to have a quick look at LEWITT's polarizer plugin. Now this works with the 640TS, the great mics that we're using for drum overheads today. And as I explained a bit earlier, we've got two of them above the drum kit, a left and a right. Today we're using them more as kind of spot mics to really hone in on the kind of individual parts of the kit. If I was doing more of a recording for a record, I'd probably have them a bit higher up in a more general balance of the kit. But this way, actually, you should get a more drastic example of the imaging. So it should be cool to have a play with. Now this is the polarizer plugin. I've got one on each of the channels, the left and the right. As I said, they're both kind of stereo channels. And you can see here, we're in Omni at the moment, and I can play you a short clip of the drums that we recorded earlier, and you should be able to see the polar pattern move from this from the left here, which is actually the front capsule, which as we were looking at the overheads are facing down onto the cymbals, and then it will slowly work its way through to the figure of eight, where we'll get both sides equally, and then all the way over, and then we'll start to get more of the rear capsule, and you'll hear a bit more of the room sound. Now for me, when I first heard about the polarized plugin, I thought, well, coming from a traditional engineer background, you're definitely taught to get things right at the source, make your decisions and get things right. Why would I need something like this? But it kind of dawned on me the creative possibilities in the mix with this kind of plugin are endless. You can really, really change your drum sound. You know, if going deep into a mix and you want to create more of a room sound for a section, you can really get creative with it. I'm just getting to know it, and I hope you get the chance to play around with it with the multi-track and really dig into it and find out what, you know, the possibilities of what you can do with it. So let's play a little bit of the drums. So I'll play that again, but as you can hear from that clip, you can hear the drums start off very kind of balanced, a nice kind of room tone where you've got the Omni pickup pattern, and then it starts to get tighter, you know, the pattern starts to get tighter on the front of the capsule there, so it becomes much more directional. And then it moves through to the figure of eight again, where we get the real front and back, and then you start to hear it open up the room sound, where we get the cardioid pattern open up on the rear capsule, and you get much more of the room. I mean, it's pointing straight at the ceiling. You've got that what we call the armadillo here, which is the wooden arch created by the ceiling, and we always stick drums under there. It sounds fantastic. So I'll play it again. You'll be able to hear it go from wide open to very tight, direct drums, and then you'll start to hear more of the room ambience, and then again back to that Omni pickup of the full balanced pickup. There you have it. Like I said, the creative possibilities for this are going to be really exciting to see what you guys can do with it.